exhibition, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And given the situation in the title race, a positive display is what they need if they are to stay in the hunt. It's Barcelona taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, the script is there for all to see, otherwise the league is over. Start strong, pass the ball well, fast tempo, put the opponents under the cosh, score goals and don't let any in. Sounds simple, doesn't it, Derek?
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Clément Longuet plays. Might be a chance here. And in it goes. We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
So important that, Derek. Can they keep their nerve now? Drama.
Frankie de Jong. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. He's in with a chance. The equaliser it is. So many twists and turns in this title race.
Well, they were pushing to try and extend the league, and bang, it's all square. They're looking at the coach for instructions now.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Might be able to set up the chance. And he's in the clear. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. So the ball rolling again. Can Barca bite back here? Ansu Fati. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Promising move from Barcelona. Messi. Takes the shot. Big chance to get them on terms. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. And they could face difficulties here. Salah! There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy, Lee.
History beckons. There's no way they'll throw this away now.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Thiago. Can they create something from here? Oh, a vital interception. Henderson. Here's Thiago. Takes the shot. And blocked by Pique. And Thiago. Can he convert? Oh, great block. Firmino. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Messi. Messi looking for the through ball. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. And that's a corner. Played into the centre of the box. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in. Just wide.
Henderson. Thiago. And he read it well. Firmino. Here's Thiago. Is it going to be Firmino? Mane. And he could be in proper trouble here. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Barcelona have given us away. Firmino, and back with Thiago, and the keeper taking it cleanly. Frankie de Jong, It is to be a throw-in. Henderson. And return to Henderson. Wijnaldum. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. We're back underway here, and Liverpool handing out a very harsh lesson. Sergio Busquets. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. And perhaps Griezmann. Oh, the post denied him. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. At times, they make passing look easy. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging.
Liverpool really struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And Mohamed Salah now. Mane. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Griezmann. Oh, he's through here. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. And the second half is underway. Liverpool hold the aces presently. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Wijnaldum there to take it away. Messi. And room to roam for Barca on the wing. And Messi! Well, he did his... That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
And the Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. And fed forwards. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Piqué. Barca maintain possession. Advantage. Frankie de Jong. Griezmann. Griezmann. Messi. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Fired over by Messi. Not the best clearance. Terrific block there. Well, pressing really high. Mane. And return to Wijnaldum. Liverpool have given it away. And the counter looks on here. Options available. End product or not. Griezmann prepared to fire. A deft clearance. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And intercepted it. Half an hour remaining then. Dembele. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Thiago. Lost possession. And the referee has given the advantage to Barca. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Jorginho Wijnaldum. Can they hit on the break?
Los padres de Clara y Mateo. Vuestros hijos os están esperando en recepción.
Sergio Busquets. And he's made headway. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. So making the substitution now. Poor pass under no real pressure.
Thiago Alcántara. Entrará en su lugar con el 7 Milner.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Milner. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Good visualization and execution. Opportunity. And just narrowly wide in the end. Henderson. A Liverpool free kick coming up. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Able to close down the shot. Well read to win possession back. Jordi Alba. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Griezmann. Well, not cleared away completely. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Really good interception. Barcelona, free kick. It'll be here. And a short pass. This could be interesting. De Jong. Advantage, Barcelona. Griezmann. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Griezmann. Dembele. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Can they cover up? And problem solved for now.
Well, he'd be getting thumbs up all round for the goalkeeping performance, but especially for that save. Absolutely brilliant, Derek, wasn't it?
Not long to go, and when that final whistle has sounded, it does appear their season will come to an end with the title race finished.
Yeah, today just sums up the season, really. Shocking performance. They need a miracle at this point if they want to deny their opponents the league. I don't believe in miracles, Derek, do you?
Sometimes, but I'm not sure in this case. Lionel Messi. Sergio Busquets. Griezmann! A failure in front of goal, and that, Lee, might be their fate sealed.
Well, the clock's ticking. Chances are going begging. Well, Derek, they're not happy.
And he's in. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
In position. In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all.
Marca el Liverpool. Con el once...
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Henderson. Here's Milner. Firmino. And threading it forward. Had to come up with the ball, and did. And the corner for Liverpool. Played into the centre of the box. And the keeper making sure that was pushed. And there goes the final whistle. Well, the celebrations will shortly be in full swing, but let's focus on the team that has come in second best. Always difficult to be in that situation, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. They haven't been quite good enough all season, but you can see the growth in this team. They will bounce back. They're not far off, Derek, to be honest with you. It's not all doom and gloom.
Yes, work to be done with the future in mind. For now, they must accept.
Is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away. I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes when I look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I've been waiting, waiting to see my form. And I'll find a ticket to ride.
Hello, wherever you happen to be. Welcome to Catalonia. Welcome to Barcelona. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Well, this team with a slender 3-point lead will know that a win today could be a big move towards this championship. How brave do they want to be? We're about to find out, Derek.
Making sure nothing came of it. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Kulusevski. This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Piqué starts alongside Clément Lenglet. Takes on the shot. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
Bernardeschi. Alexandro. Alexandro. Dybala. And here's Artur. Artur. Ramsey. Artur. Here's Alexandro. Bernardeschi. Ramsey. And showing fine vision. De Jong. Well, sometimes players are overhyped, but I don't... Messi might be in here. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. The opening goal of the game then. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Ramsey. Bernardeschi. On to Sergi Roberto. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And over comes the corner. No-nonsense clearance. Just not looking confident in possession. A real opening now. And still a chance. Jordi Alba. Cuts it back. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Cristiano Ronaldo. And fed forwards. Big chance to get them on terms. Took fine goalkeeping to push that away. Sergio Busquets. Well, he's given us away.
Well, everybody in this ground, including me and you, Derek, think that's in. Goalkeeper didn't think so.
The Blaugrana have given the ball away. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Great challenge, he got nothing but ball.
Barca really haven't seen too much of the ball, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Bernardeschi. He's found a pocket of space. Artur. It's with Dybala. Alexandro. Ramsey has it. Well, the attack looks promising. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. And oh, he's missed it! Good heavens!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser, Derek. At this level, you don't get many chances, and that was one of them.
Lionel Messi. Have they given him too much space? Lost possession. Barcelona, free kick. It'll be here. The free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. Dybala. Artur. It's with Dybala. Ronaldo, and he's through here. And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! So, a level contest. 1-1.
Gol del equipo visitante. Para que no se diga.
Sergio Busquets.
Dybala.
Jordi Alba. Now Griezmann. Dembele. Busquets. Now with Sergi Roberto. And the decision is one of offside here. Bernardeschi. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Slipshod passing. An encouraging move from Barca. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Well, just the sort of thing we expect from Lionel Messi in the first half, Lee.
Well, Derek, I'm happy with his first 45 minutes. I'm sure you are, and I'm sure he is as well. He gets his goal. It's a good performance from him. I'm sure there's more to come in the second half.
To the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Dybala. Well, he saw the situation developing. Griezmann. And now this is Longley. Jordi Alba. Fati. Still passing it around with authority. Dembele. Messi. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Griezmann. And here's Dembele. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Dembele. Griezmann. On to Messi. Can he do it? That's a routine take. Federico Bernardeschi. Ramsey. Dejan Kulusevski. And that is offside. A chance to whip it in. De Ligt. Otto has it. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Oh, a lovely ball. The end product just wasn't there. Lionel Messi.
Hoy es el día de las palomitas.
Now Busquets.
No os perdáis nuestra promoción especial.
And what can they do to stop him running at them? Can we get a try? Oh, it's narrowly wide. So unlucky. Cuadrado. Now De Ligt. Dejan Kulusevski. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. High quality defending. Fati. Now with De Jong. All the way through to the keeper then. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Kulusevski. So 20 minutes to go. Artur. It's with Dybala. Well, can they open up the defence here? Cuadrado. What a pass that lacks quality. Bernardeschi. Now Ramsey. Defended well. With their noses in front in the second half, what will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
With a narrow lead and the clock ticking, it's so easy for the Barcelona players to lose concentration.
And the ball is loose. Well, they survived the attack. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's with Dybala. But into the keeper's gloves. Bernardeschi. The Blaugrana have given the ball away. Ramsey. And intercepting it.
Well, Barca have worked their socks off today to get themselves into this position. Just need to see it out now. The fans are doing their bit.
What a shocking pass, really. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. There to win it back. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cuadrado. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Plays it back. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Ansu Fati. Here's Ronaldo. De Ligt. Ramsey. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. And that brings the action to an end. Another buoyant performance from them in the title race, and they increase their already healthy advantage at the top league.
Yeah, they look really dominant all season, haven't they? They just seem to have a really good team spirit about them. Good chemistry on and off the pitch. Whatever that manager's doing down there, keep doing it, and surely they'll be champions.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And with the title seemingly slipping from their grasp, they've got to make sure they have everything buttoned up in this game. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, Derek, I quite liked it when the job in hand was straightforward. It's simple. Win the game or it's all over. It focuses the mind, simplifies the thought process. They need a change of form from recent games, that's for sure.
but the timing a little bit off. The lineup then for the hosts. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Artur plays with Aaron Ramsey in central midfield, and Morata is the main striker for this match. This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley in the centre of defence. And operating through the middle in attack today is Lionel Messi. Dembélé. Now Griezmann. Sergio Busquets. And it's a quality pass. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Ramsey. Artur. Cristiano Ronaldo. And return to Ronaldo. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Beautifully disguised ball. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Well read to put an end to that attack. Griezmann. Ansu Fati. Jordi Alba. Now with De Jong. Jordi Alba. And an astute piece of defending. Less than convincing defending. And blocked by Piqué. Artur. Here's Alexandro. And Ramsey. And putting his body on the line. Dembélé. Now Griezmann. Firing it towards goal. And the... Keeper throws himself at the ball. And now the delivery. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goal.
Can he put them in front? He's done it! And that changes the title dynamic considerably.
Well, Champions elect, we thought, Derek. Doesn't seem so certain now. Maybe plan B.
The opening goal of the game then. Really a very poor ball. And now, passing it through, still a chance. That is how to apply the pressure. Sergio Busquets. Now with Messi. Chance to run at them. Options in the middle. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, a goal on this massively important day. And any thoughts of a title cruise have hit the rocks.
Well, this game of football never fails to surprise me. Who would have thought this? Not me, for sure.
It's going their way. 2-0. An alert intervention. Dembélé. Ansu Fati. And they need to get tighter here. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Well, Barcelona have had total control of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now, and they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
He's in here. Can he find the net? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Sergio Busquets. Now Jordi Alba. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Lionel Messi. Dembele. A chance to whip it in. An opportunity to add to their advantage, but not taken.
It was worth an effort, wasn't it? Too much space was given to him. He takes the shot on.
Artur. Here's Ronaldo. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And take it away. Crisp tackling. Fine ball from Antoine Griezmann. Has eyes for goal. Last man back and job done. That is that for the first half here. Well, back underway, the ball moving again. Barcelona in front here, but there might still be a few twists and turns before the game is finished. Ansu Fati. Jordi Alba. Well, running room in the wide position. And teammates to play it to. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Messi. He's likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
And looking towards the back post. And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Really good high press. Oh, foul play, says the referee. An unforced error, you've got to say. Given away by Barcelona. Morata. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
And he did well to cut it out. Bernardeschi. Really good challenge. And unable to keep possession. Bernardeschi. Sergio Busquets. Griezmann. Messi, Dembele, just straying offside. Ronaldo, now Morata, almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that, just look at the stretch on that, a brilliant save.
Well, smuggled behind for another corner. And short it is.
Doughty defending to win the ball back.
teammate available. A terrific defend. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Morata. Here's Alexandro.
Getting in there to take it away.
De Jong. Now with Messi. Oh, they've lost it.
Sono stati ritrovati un paio di orecchini da donna su un tavolino del bar.
There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Well,
foul play, says the referee. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Frankie de Jong. Morata. And now Bernardeschi. And taken away from Bernardeschi. Messi.
Well, Barcelona showing good width here.
Well, visionary passing.
Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack.
Artur. Morata. Oh, he's through here. In it goes. And that changes the mood.
Wow, Derek, that's got the adrenaline flowing. Another one of those and they're back in business.
Goals are plenty. 2-2. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Artur. And Ramsey, can he put them in front? Bodies forward and the break looks on. And it's a quality pass. Terrific block. A Barcelona corner. Will they be able to cash in on it? Fired over by Messi. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Growing pressure here, and another corner. Played into the centre of the box. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Just 10 minutes to go. Top class defending. Breaking at pace. Just too much on that pass. Sergio Roberto. Promising looking attack. Might be a chance here. Surely. In position. Oh, it's off the post. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Quality piece of goalkeeping. Will that inspire his team in this level match?
Well, it could be priceless at this stage in the game. What a vital stop that is.
Morata. Cristiano Ronaldo. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. It did look on for them, but not to be. On a pass that lacks quality. And he's made headway. Can he find the net? Has eyes for goal. Can they forge ahead? No. And all because of the goalkeeper. Margin. And that is it. Title issue settled. Done and dusted. A hard result for them to digest, and with that, their title hopes have officially been dashed.
Well, you have to say, just been a little short all season, haven't they, Derek?
Obviously, he would have liked to have taken it to the next game, but it's not to be. Contrasting.
Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goal.
Can he put them in front? He's done it! Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It is Liverpool facing Barcelona.
Well, onward and upward, Derek. They will be hoping to put last season's disappointment behind them and really start the season with a solid, positive
And Salah! And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, back underway, and that should really shake up Barcelona a bit, you would think.
Sergio Busquets.
On to Sergio Roberto.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Dembele, now Busquets, Longley, Jordi Alba, now Griezmann, Lionel Messi, referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool, Jorginho Wijnaldum, oh he's through here! Great work defensively, but still the chance. This attack looks highly promising. Griezmann, and he's through here. Griezmann! Couldn't quite hang on. Oh, good save. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Well, the referee took note of the earlier incident and now issues the yellow card.
He's driven in the corner. And it all counts for naught. Alexander Arnold. Sadio Mane now. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Wijnaldum! And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. Well, a second goal for them here. Longley. Now Jordi Alba. Fati. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Will it be? Roberto Firmino has done it. So the action underway again. It's all going Liverpool's way. It's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Griezmann, Messi, and threading it forward, going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Thiago, encouraging move from Liverpool. Magnificent challenge to win it back. He's given it straight to the opposition. Firmino lost possession, not out of the woods yet. Mane, here's Firmino. Well, he failed to deliver that time. Sergio Busquets, Messi. De Jong. Dembele on the ball. Promising move from Barcelona. Well, he couldn't quite keep it on target. Just wide. Alexander Arnold. Here is Thiago. Firmino. Oh, a nice looking pass. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. Display. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Sergio Busquets. On to Messi. Busquets. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Thiago, perfectly positioned to take it away. Fine ball from Antoine Griezmann. The end product just wasn't there. Henderson, and he was out of thought just then. And a goal from Griezmann. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Antoine Griezmann.
Salah. And back with Thiago. Alexander Arnold. Here's Firmino. Wijnaldum now. Henderson. And snuffing out the danger. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. End product or not. Messi. Well, they've really turned this into a contest. Momentum now with them. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Number 10, Lionel Messi.
He's going forward well here. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Messi. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, this would help them get back into the game. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. and taken away from Salah. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, they get the ball rolling again. Barca's first half struggles were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it in this half? Well, it's a poor tackle. Able to get his body in the way.
Liverpool really struggling in terms of possession, but on the break, they've been devastating.
He's in behind. What an important piece of defending. Dembele. Not a bad pass it was. And that pass could be troublesome. Wijnaldum. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Off the post and back in play. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Dembele. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And possession given up by Henderson. Showing a real desire to win it back. Mane. Wijnaldum. Well, not the... Is this the moment? Oh, tremendous block. And back with Thiago. Henderson. Here's Thiago. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Messi. Dembele. And an astute piece of defending. Thiago. Liverpool have given it away. Mane. Oh, pressing really high. Sergio Roberto. Messi. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands. He's got the right idea with that pass. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now. Jordan Henderson. Dembele. Advantage Barcelona. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. And he takes it on. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happens. Jordi Alba. Messi. And intercepts again. De Jong. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, he played that one really well. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, he had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Dembele. Messi. Dembele on the ball. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
FC Barcelona.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it?
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the ball.
Potential danger. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
And the attack looks promising. Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, What positives can you find, Lee?
Well, how do you mark that out of 10? For Barcelona, I'm going to give them 5. Not a good performance at all for me. Very disjointed, no cohesion, teamwork all over the place. Work to be done on the training ground, that's for sure.
And he's through here. Well, I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Roberto Firmino there to take it away. He's given it straight to the opposition. Given the circumstances, Barcelona have got to go for it. Time is against them here. This could level it. Excellent block.
Well, just listen to the Liverpool fans. The crowd very much behind them right now. It's been a tough game, but not long to go to see this out.
Nice ball to switch the point of attack. This could finish it. Was an important piece of defending. Dembele, Messi, Lionel Messi, absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away, he thinks he's scored, the goalkeeper doesn't.
And good pressure high up the pitch. Griezmann, now Messi. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. The final whistle, 3 points frittered away on opening day. Some might actually call it Groundhog Day, Lee.
Well, yeah, it's the first match of the season, but already you can see the issues they had last season. Look, you can't keep repeating the same mistakes in this league over and over again. They need to improve and quickly, otherwise it'll be over before it's begun.
Well, as is so often the case, a fine display from Jorginho Wijnaldum in this match. Lee, your assessment as regards his contribution?
Well, obviously, first concern is do you win the game? They've done that. He played very well as well. He's got his goal. He nearly had another one as well. Hit the woodwork. His teammates...
Soy el mejor, tú sabes la razón. que tu nombre yo entierre. Wishing I was someone better. Wishing I could start all over again.
Stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I ain't seen my rose. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns blue, so further I'll get lost in your nile. There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me.
Side me.
Sightseeing. Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, wildlife fiasco. But
it's been a piece.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute. Wishing I could go on the stand.
It's been a piece.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's
been a minute. Wishing I could go on the stand. How you do like that?
Did
we build it up?
When was the last
that I gave up?
When was the last
didn't have me?
When was the last
I was so busy.
When was the last
I didn't chase the clock?
When was the last
that I felt a lot?
When was the last
made that free on the truck?
When was the last
time that I held your hand?
It's been a minute.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute. Wishing I could go understand.
It's been a minute.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's
been a minute, see. Wishing I could understand. How you look like that? How do you look like that? How you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh?
Guess we'll never know.
Don't need a seminar to feel the temperature. Reppin' the 501. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bing bing. Mes amis,
the weather has certainly cooperated. Beautiful conditions here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And today could very well be the day when the title is decided. It is Manchester City up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Crucial one today, as 3 points will see them lift the trophy. It's so important they go about the job in the right way. Be positive, strong start, dominate the middle of the park if they can. And surely if they do all that, the celebrations will come at the final whistle.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, big opportunity. Well, it might still work out for them. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. De Bruyne. Well, if you're looking for a player with the ability to put his own imprint on a game, look no further than Sergio Aguero.
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Sissoko. Can they create something from here? Son. Now Sissoko. Mastery of the passing game. Oh, tremendous vision. No, high quality defending. Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva distributing intelligently. And he successfully got past him. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Rebier. Ndombele. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Aurier. It's with Bergwijn. He could pick out a teammate. Can he do it? Important block by Walker. Aguero. And slipped through beautifully. And Sterling has it. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Pull from the keeper, and they'll come again. De Bruyne. Here's Mahrez. And offside. Son. Kane. Rebier. Now moving the ball impressively here. Dangerous looking attack. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. City could be onto something. Will he play it in? Rodri. And now Kevin De Bruyne. It's gone in! And what a pivotal goal it could be in terms of the title race!
Well, that has definitely thrown a spanner in the works. It's not over yet, but it's a big blow.
And they're playing once again. Manchester City with the advantage.
Number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Reguilon. Sissoko. Well, they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Man City have hardly had the ball at all, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Disappointing pass. Kane. And in with a real chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And firing it into the area. And possession given away. Pressing high to win the ball. Chances on. A really top-notch piece of defending. Sterling. It's with Joao Cancelo. Rodri. Here's Aguero. It did look on for them, but not to be. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, it's all going well for City. Just. It's tight. Control of the ball is key when a game is like this. They have the players to do it for sure, though. But they'll be the happier of the two teams at half-time.
Harry Kane. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. That is that for the first half here. Well, the ball is moving again. Spurs trailing going into the second half. Can they summon the right response? Mahrez. De Bruyne. It's with Bernardo Silva. Determined defending. Alert intervention. This attack looks highly promising. Just cutting off the supply. Sterling. It needs an accurate cross. Bernardo Silva. Takes it on. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. City hungry to add to their lead. It's a corner. And now the delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive, but it can't get through. Now, what on earth happened there? This might be ideal for the counter. Aurier. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Surely the equaliser. In it goes! And that changes the mood.
Wow, Derek, that's got the adrenaline flowing. Another one of those and they're back in business. Well, here's the replay, and they do say a keeper should never be beaten in his near post. And he's made that error, and he's been punished. Big mistake for me.
Joao Cancelo. Bernardo Silva. It's with Laporte. De Bruyne. Tremendous intuition to win it back. able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. Over it comes, making sure nothing came of it. Ndombele. Ederson had so much work to do.
Oh, he did. He did. And didn't he do it well? Well done, boy.
So the corner played into the box. Not really the ideal clearance. We're racing away here. Wonderful block.
Well, as we see from the stats, it's nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defences are stretched on both sides. Midfield is creative for both sides. And
can they forge ahead? And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
So important that, Derek. Can they keep their nerve now? Drama!
Goal for Tottenham Hotspur.
Questions have been asked of Manchester City. Now it's all about their answers. João Cancelo. It's with Bernardo Silva. Aguero. And moving the ball nicely. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. De Bruyne. Bad pass. Good pressure to regain possession. Mahrez, really good challenge. Kane, intelligent threaded pass here. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Mahrez. Mahrez. Well read to ease the pressure. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And making the run to the inside. Oh, good hands there from the keeper. Ruben Diaz. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Aguero. And the ball back with Spurs now.
Wow, just feel the energy from these City supporters. Can they urge their team back into this game?
Aguero. Went in strongly to win the ball. Inching ever closer to full time. Can they get over the line? That's the question.
Well, my suggestion is you never look at the scoreboard. Do your job, concentrate. If everybody does that, they should be okay. But it's so tight out there.
Manchester City have work to do, but is it going to happen for them? This could be the equaliser. Really important tackle. Can they hit on the break? End product or not? As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Aguero. And that's an important intervention. Rodri, going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Walker. Mahrez. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. And the final whistle has sounded. The champions have been crowned. It is their title. And now the party can truly commence.
Well, you have to say, all that hard work, all that graft, all those training sessions has paid off. Brilliant scenes. Fully deserved, you have to say. Go and enjoy yourself, lads.
Yeah, I think they have every intention of enjoying themselves, Lee, and probably for quite some time. And a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It is Manchester City up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Thanks, Derek. Well, 3 points, very much the order of the day. They know they can't afford to drop points here. And if they go 6 points behind, surely you'd have to think the title is beyond them. Hopefully, they can start the game positively and we get a good game.
And teammates to play it to. Son. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson stands between the posts. Joao Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. And the striker today is Sergio Aguero. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Ndombele. And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. Given away by Tottenham. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Sissoko. Now Harry Kane. Son. And Spurs could be onto something. Might go ahead. Oh, tremendous block. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
It is to be a throw-in. Given away by City. And threading it forward. There it is! The first goal of the game. And the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
Number 10.
So City get things going again. And the onus is on them to erase the damage done by that concession. Walker. He's given it straight to the opposition. City move it forward with purpose. De Bruyne. And return to Sterling. and Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. Aguero, can he get them level? They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Son. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Ndombele, and able to get a body in the way. They've chosen to go through Harry Kane. Options around him. Son. Kane. Sissoko. And here's Ndombele. Aguero. And continues his run. Can he give them the advantage? Well, he really read that brilliantly. Kane. Ndombele. Sissoko. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Kane. And he read it well defensively. Rodri. Sterling. And slipped through beautifully. Mahrez. Here's Aguero. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, behind they are, Tottenham Hotspur. How will they respond now? Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Firing it towards goal. Very much run of the mill as saves go. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Javier. Here's Ndombele. Harry Kane. Advantage, Spurs. Oh, good vision. And a touch of finesse. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality.
Well, Derek, there's not much room for error in this one, but it's a perfect execution just to lift it over the keeper. Great goal.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Kane. Sissoko. De Bruyne. Here's Mahrez. Bernardo Silva. Just cutting off the supply. Spurs get the advantage from the referee. Ndombele. Now Sissoko. And fed forwards. Could be. And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Sissoko. On the ball, Reguilon. Harry Kane. and return to Son. Keeping the ball moving. He got in the way of that cross. De Bruyne. Aguero. Well, who really would choose to oppose Harry Kane when he's on form? Lee, his performance so far? Sloppy there, Bernardo Silva. Breaking at pace. They need to get bodies back. And the danger is averted. Far from a good pass. Aguero. It's there for him. And a goal in the lead again. Fully deserved.
Goal for Manchester City.
Now having fallen behind, what sort of response will that elicit from this Spurs team? Ndombele. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Lost possession. And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Man City are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind. They're winning the...
He's got to score! And a goal! There he is! At the double! They just can't subdue him! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Kane. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And breaking at pace with menace. And the decision offside here. Son. Showing good defensive judgment. Aguero. De Bruyne. Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. Mahrez in the advanced position. But will they be able to produce? And teammates to play it to. Is it going to be another goal? And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant. So the action continues and City really cantering to victory here. Aurier. How can he take them on and beat them? That's well blocked. And the danger clear. Højbjerg. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. And given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, the team mark for Tottenham for me out of 10. 5, I'm afraid. Not good enough. Disjointed, no cohesion. There's certainly a lot of work on the training ground to be done next week.
Aguero. And in with a real chance. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Number 17.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. A Spurs free kick it's going to be. Højbjerg. Chance to finish. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
And continues his run. unable to keep the ball that time. De Bruyne, and that's an important intervention. Ndombele. Can they hit on the break? Wonderfully weighted pass. Can he put it away? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Walker. City could be onto something. Aguero. And he read it well. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. And Spurs moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Goal for Tottenham
Hotspur. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. The referee has decided to give the free-kick decision the way of City. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. De Bruyne. The referee says enough is enough, and more negativity, alas. You just feel on the back of this that winning the title might be beyond them.
Well, it's hard to see where the inspiration is going to come from, Derek. The coach has a real job in his hands to salvage this season. Maybe a real shake-up of personnel might work. He's got to try something.
Aguero, can he get them level? They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. Mahrez. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Harry Kane, advantage Spurs. Oh, good vision. And a touch of finesse.